This video is sponsored by Famoid.com, the best way to get social media followers in just one click. Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel Tech Lenses. This video is on Joyoshare Video Cutter for Windows. To download this application, check out the video description. Once the page gets loaded, you will see something like this. You can check the quick guide, technical requirements and reviews by clicking the following tabs. You can buy the premium version for the price under $30. If you are trying this app for the first time, we recommend you to check out the free trial version first. Once the software gets downloaded, run it as the administrator. Accept all the agreements, customize it as per your like. Once done, just click the finish button. You'll see the similar interface as this. Let's see how you can cut video and audio files with this software. For this, first click the open button and select the media format from the drop-down list. You can trim your favorite part by the following buttons, or by start and end timer, or by just dragging to the media length. Once done, click the format button. Here you can choose the output format for your media file. Once you have selected your desired one, click OK. After that, click start to initialize the process. Once done, you can see the final result by clicking the destination folder. Now let's see how you can merge video and audio segments. For this, select your desired media file and click open. After that, trim your favorite part if required. Now click the plus button to create a new segment. You can edit the current segment by clicking the edit button. On the next screen, you can customize it as per your need. You can add multiple segments by clicking the plus button, and also you can delete unnecessary segment by clicking the delete button. After you have made the changes, click the format button and choose your output format, and then click OK. Before that, you can also choose the high speed mode and encoding mode. We recommend you to leave it as the default one and then click start. In the last, let's see how to edit video and audio files. For this, click open button and choose your media file. Trim your favorite part if required and then click the edit button. In the trim section, you can take a snapshot, move forward and backward, play the selection, pause or reset it to the original one. In the adjust section, you can flip the video by a certain degree and also vertically and horizontally. You can also crop the video and select the aspect ratio. In the effects tab, you can add video effects, frames, and also you can change the brightness and all. In the watermark section, you can add your desired watermark by entering the text and selecting its transparency and resizing it as per the need. In the subtitle tab, you can add subtitles to the video by embedding a file, changing transparency and much more. In the audio section, you can add audio to the video. Also, you can add different sound effects. Once you have made the changes, click the start button. So this is all in this video. We hope you like it. Please do like and share this video. And if you are new to our channel, please subscribe us for the upcoming videos. If you have anything to say regarding the video or about our channel, then please add a comment in the comment section. This is Kunal signing off. Thanks for watching.